Alright guys, I just finished the first part,
which I think was the most difficult,
and it looks pretty good.